Minasan, Hokkaido kara konnichiwa, Jen desu. Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a really off-the-cuff random little vlog. I hope you enjoy the random craziness that I've been going through. There are a couple things that I wanted to talk about in general, first of all. I don't know if any of you guys pay attention to news, like news events or articles or current events, particularly in regards to science. But I'm a big astronomy fan. I was reading some of the astronomy, you know, journals and stuff that I pay attention to. And then on CNN, this story also came up. There is a planet that was recently discovered that is orbiting two suns. What that makes me think of is Star Wars and the Tatooine scene where Luke Skywalker is looking out into the sunset of Tatooine into the desert, and he sees the two suns setting. And that's such an iconic film image, isn't it? And actually, these NASA scientists have nicknamed this planet Tatooine. And when they were giving their while they were doing their press release, they actually had a representative from Industrial Light and Magic on the panel with them to kind of pay homage to this scene in Star Wars. As you guys know, I'm a huge Star Wars fan. So I have a confession. My first crush ever? Luke Skywalker. I so clearly remember the moment that I first watched Star Wars. I was 4 years old, and when that scene, the two sunset scene came on and Luke Skywalker was there staring off into the horizon, I just had a little girl crush at that moment. And I remember I said to my grandmother after, I said, "Nana, he makes me emotional." And my grandmother was so thrown off by the fact that I knew the word emotional at the age of 4. She was just like, "What are you talking about? Go watch TV." Now, sadly, things didn't work out with Luke. I kind of became a hussy. I grew up, and I ended up leaving him for his best friend. That's right, Han Solo has become the great love of my life. I'm telling you, me and Han. Anyway, here's a challenge for you guys. Tell me, who was your first crush? Do you remember? It can be someone who was on TV, it can be a character in a book, or it can be somebody in your kindergarten class. Tell me who your very first crush was down in the comments below. I have a package! Yay! This says Royal Mail. Do you know what country has Royal Mail? The UK. Do you know what country is in the UK? Well, there are several. Wales is in the UK. And I have a couple friends in Wales, one of whom is Ardie, the guy who was in my last Gen Friends video, and I was telling you about his book. Well, I have a feeling that I have received a book. There are several reasons that I have this feeling. The first is that, well, he told me that I was going to get a book. But then also, because it says printed papers on it. I'm opening it now. I'm so excited. Ah! It came, Cult Fiction. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. It's signed. It's signed. Yes, everything is mirrored, by the way. Do you know why? Because remember when I told you that I had a fire around my head and that my hair got burned and I had to cut it? I had to part my hair on the other side and I don't like it. I put it on a mirror so I look normal again. It's a cheat, but it's okay. Cult Fiction, I'm super excited. I'm going to put a link to how you can order your own copy of the book down in the depths below. So go check it out, and thank you, Ardie.
Hello, YouTube.